What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Wi-Fi option not showing up in settings issue on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. First of all, before making any changes to your operating system, make sure to restart your Wi-Fi router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. This should be the most common fix for the most of you. If your Wi-Fi option is not showing up in your settings after the restart, the first method to solve this issue is to turn on the required service. In order for the Wi-Fi option to appear in the settings, the Wireless LAN AutoConfig service should be enabled. If it has been disabled by the OS, then this might be what's causing the problem. Open up your Start menu and search for Services. Right-click the icon and select Run as Administrator. In the Services window, locate the Wireless LAN AutoConfig service. Simply select a random service and start typing WLAN to find it faster. Right-click the service and select Properties. In the General tab of this window, change the startup type to Automatic. Apply the changes and click on OK. Now, keeping the Wireless LAN AutoConfig service selected, click on Restart the Service option on the left-hand side of the Services window. Check if this fixes the issue. If not, then proceed with the second method, which is to update your Wi-Fi drivers. In some cases, you are unable to see the Wi-Fi option in your Windows settings because the Wi-Fi or network adapter drivers are outdated. In such a scenario, you should try updating the driver automatically. To update the Wi-Fi drivers, open up your Start menu and search for Device Manager to open it up. In your Device Manager window, look for Network Adapters and make sure to expand them to preview all of your network adapters. From the expanded options of Network Adapters, locate your wireless card. Right-click on it and select Update Driver. Next, click on Search Automatically for Drivers. This will take a minute to make sure that your network adapter driver is up to date. In case you're unsure about which network adapter is your Wi-Fi, then search for Control Panel in your Start menu search to open it up. Here, make sure that you view it by category and then navigate to Network and Internet, and then Network and Sharing Center. Here, select your connection, and in your Wi-Fi status window, select Details to find the name of your network adapter. In case nothing helps you out, then proceed with this third method, which is to reinstall your Wi-Fi driver, as this problem can be caused by a corrupted Wi-Fi driver. To check if this is the case, you'll have to update the Wi-Fi driver on your computer. In your Device Manager, make sure to expand your network adapters. From the expanded options, locate your wireless card. Right-click on it and select Properties. In the Properties window, navigate to the Driver tab and click on Uninstall Device. This will take a second to uninstall your Wi-Fi driver, and after restarting your PC and trying to connect to your internet, your PC will automatically reinstall the necessary driver for your Wi-Fi to work and your Wi-Fi option to show up in your settings. This should hopefully solve your issue. If not, then proceed with this fourth method, which is to tweak your power management. If the Wi-Fi option in the Windows settings disappears, this can be due to your card's driver power settings. So to get the Wi-Fi option running back in the settings, you'll have to edit the power management settings. Back in your Device Manager, expand Network Adapters and locate your wireless card. Right-click on it and select Properties. In the Properties window, navigate to the Power Management tab and uncheck the Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power option. Click on OK. This should most probably solve your issue. If not, then proceed with this final method, which is to change the system configuration. To do so, open up your Start menu and search for System Configuration. Select Run as Administrator. In the System Configuration window, switch to the Services tab and select the Enable All option. Apply the changes and click on OK. Select Restart. This will hopefully bring the Wi-Fi option back in the settings of your Windows 11 PC. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.